गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ जितेंद्र कुमार झा, सेंट माइकल एकेडमी बेतिया, प्रेजेंट हियर विद द होली डे होम वर्क ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 8। द प्रॉब्लम्स आर गिवन फ्रॉम रेशनल नंबर्स एंड इट्स ऑपरेशन। एक्सप्रेस द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स इन द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म। द नंबर्स आर गिवन, यू हैव टू एक्सप्रेस इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म। द सेकेंड वन इज अरेंज द फॉलोइंग रेशनल नंबर्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। दीज आर द नंबर्स गिवन, you have to express it in, write it in ascending, descending order and ascending order both. Third one is represent each of the following numbers on the number line. You have to draw a line and have to represent the numbers on the number line. Then it is fourth, remember the properties of operations. Operations, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division properties you have to remember. Then verify that a plus b plus c is equal to a plus b plus c by taking. You have to take a is equal to this one, b is equal to this one, c is equal to this one, and then you have to verify this one. Now, question number 7 is find the additive inverse of the following numbers. Then find the following product. This is related to operations of the rational numbers. Then find 3 rational numbers between the number given. Now, verify that mod of x plus y is less than mod x plus y and x into y is equal to mod x into mod y, where x is equal to 7 by 3 and y is equal to 1 plus 2 by 5. Now, these questions are from powers. Find the value of the questions given in 1, 2, 3 and 4 according to the laws of powers. Laws of exponents. First of all, you have to remember the exponents and then you have to solve these problems. The number 2, 3, 4, 5 also related to this one. You know x power 0 is equal to 1, y power 0 is equal to 1, z power 0 is equal to 1. Then you have to find the value of x power 0, y power 0 and z power 0. In this one, you have to separate it in 2 to the power n into 2 to the power minus 7. So, minus 7 will take the place of 2 to the power 7. The same way, 5 to the power n into 5 to the minus 4. In the next step, it will be below 5 to the power 4. And in this way, you have to find the value of n. Now, square and square roots 84 and 172 is given. You have to find out the value by the diagonal matrix. Squares of the numbers by diagonal matrix. Then find the square root of the following decimals. The decimals numbers are given. You can find it. Find its square root by division matrix. Now, cube and cube roots, the numbers are given. You have to find it by the factorization. And by factorization, you can find it. The factors, this will be 0.261 means 216 divided by 100. And then you can find the value. Again, from these questions are from algebraic expressions. Addition and subtraction is very easy for the students of it, so I have given the questions from multiplication. You have to multiply this one, all these 5 questions are from multiplication. So x plus y whole square means x plus y multiplied by xy. Again, x minus y whole square means x minus y multiplied by x minus y. In this way, you can solve it very easily. Thank you, children. Also, complete your notebook also. Thank you.